It's time to make some chili. First, we're gonna start off by grabbing this red bell pepper. And next, we need some ground beef. And then we need a packet of chili seasoning. And then we need 2 cans of Hormel chili. And for the big debate, pasta. Then we're gonna grab some corn. And lastly, some cheese. Put it in the crock pot on high for 6 hours.